A man wanted for weeks for a murder in Thomasville has been arrested. Jarquise Hayes was taken into custody today. He's accused of shooting Nick Bettis on November 25th. Police believe that Hayes hid across the street from Bettis' mother's house and shot Bettis with an assault rifle.